welcome to today's episode. In today's episode, we will enjoy an odd series long adventure where Sam goes from the Grand Exhibition to the Alchemist Isles, finishing off with Laxoxia. This video contains lots of mental breakdowns. We hope you will enjoy today's episode. Without further ado, let's get on with it.
What makes that beautiful music? Oh, there and there. That's a beautiful little melody.
These puppets look utterly down, depressed even. And that seems weird. That's weird, right?
I think they're mad about me killing the king.
I hope you're making some good memories of your own.
I have a shit ton of PTSD right now. The room was so stinky and my mechanical nose was full. What the fuck is that? Coop. Oh. Oh god, that's horrible. Well, boy, I can't wait to go in here and nothing bad happens. Oh, hey, look, there's a guy. You look like the same guy I've seen 5 times now.
You fucking, you cheeky bastard. Won't you please, I don't even know your name, sir. You're already going to second base and I haven't even started the first one.
Get away from me, woman. Oh! Modern art, am I right? Ah, yes. The song of my motherland. What happened? Huh? Carlo?
Something happened.
I'm Sam.
No, you're not Sam. You're a puppet that replaced Sam.
Jim, shut the fuck up. I don't need your fucking existential crisis right now. Did my hair grow?
Probably not.
I think my hair just grew.
You're imagining it.
No, literally. My hair grew. My hair changed.
I'm a real boy now.
No, seriously. I think my hair just changed. What the fuck? Man, have you not been following anything that I've been saying? I just fucking took a growth spurt suddenly. My hair grew out, apparently my height grew. I'm a big boy now. My dick got out. Can't control this my wood anymore. Suddenly growing out of control. Also, the painting I found of myself has for some reason grown an actual long wooden Pinocchio nose. I don't
know. You're lying too much.
I haven't been well, actually.
I mean it. Well, actually.
No, I get to ride the choo-choo train for as long as I please. Goodbye, world. Fuck me. That puppet is dead. Oh, you cheeky fucking bastard. The secret man.
The secret man
with the riddles who can. He rhymes as he rhymes when he has sealed his crimes. What cannot be used before it breaks. Egg. I have gotten every single one of your riddles correct. What do you mean, cunt? Please wait a minute, something's wrong with it.
How much ammo even do I have? Oh shit, that's a lot.
Oh my fucking god, I'm a genius! Oh yeah! Goodbye, Victor. Now time to get fucked. To totally win this fight. That's sarcasm, by the way. But you most likely could tell. Oh god, please, please don't be like all the other ones. Please don't take me fucking hours and hours and hours and hours and hours and hours and hours.
Please do it.
No, fuck off. When do you come back, you asshole?
Well, I go.
Well, thank you for being silent until then with your comedic timing. What the fuck am I looking at? Was that Jafari hair? Huh? Hey, he can talk! Oh god! Oh, he's a big man! Ooh! Ooh! Yeah! Right in the back! Ooh, oh, what? He's got a midway transformation. That's new. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. He's baning. He's baning out.
I believe you have fun with that the whole rest of your day.
Oh.
Or tomorrow. Or week. The new world belongs
to us. Oh, yeah. He's literally a Bane reference. I think this is the end for me. Oh, come on! Where did you go, Stamina? Wow. Wow. I am ass. I'm just bad. Ow! I'm dead. Oh, that's some bullshit. I fucking hate those two-time attacks. What the fuck? What? No, 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 no. Oh, yeah! Champion of Evolution, my ass. You were pretty good. That was a fun fight. Not too hard like fucking Romeo. I got an achievement, I know you're dead. Oh. Oh my god, I want that drip. Holy shit! Ah, fuck off! Oh, fuck, extra off. There are two? And the tower. You gotta be kidding me. Ah! You idiot! You helped me, you fool! Pistol Rock Drill Blade. That's a fucking name right there. Pie, pits, and pie. You know what time it is. Ooh, woo, look at this big wrench I have. I wonder who I'm gonna screw over now. It's you! Oh my god, oh god, oh no, oh, that is...
You know what's happening now, boy.
How many of you have seen those fucking Minecraft memes where they just build those, you know, those fuck machines that just like takes a piston and then jabs it to sure that's literally what this is. Oh good god, that is fucking amazing.
Hey best robot friend, there is something I haven't told you yet about being human. This is called fucking. So what you do is that you take the piston, and then you stick it inside the hole of the female, and then you do this. And that makes her very, very happy. And then you do that to every single... No.
Going into a creepy basement. Going out of creepy basement. Can't parry me.
Well, how about this?
Yeah!
Oh! How's it feel? You haven't felt the touch of a woman like that before? How about a man? Oh, baby! Ooh, this weapon fucks. Literally, it fucks. Ooh, broke your weapon as well. You could not handle the power of my fucking... Let's turn off the light while we're at it. Wouldn't want anyone to disturb us in our... private affairs now, do we? Come on now, Doc. You're gonna need way more than that to starve a mad donkey from having his way. Ah, come now.
Remember now. My Adelina.
I think we should put an age restriction on that fight, you know, maybe blur the whole screen.
Why are there so many dead puppets right here? Oh, well there we go. That's a giant fucking baby. Don't fucking hug me. Don't fucking... I hate children! Wow, no! Do not touch me! Do not touch me! Look. It's playing Dark Souls. It's playing Dark Souls. No, 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 no! Oh, no! You're fucking... No, you baby!
Nothing bad is gonna happen. Oh, look, another one. Totally nothing bad is gonna happen. You... I did you...
Whoa, an earthquake. That came from the direction of Krot Central Station. Oh, this could be bad, pal. Really, really bad.
Oh. What the fuck am I looking at?
Oh, what? I think it killed the camera guy. Uh-huh. What am I looking at? Can I break those? You know what? Never mind. I'm just gonna burn it. Green monster of the swamp. At least this second doesn't look like a swamp.
This is so fucking questionable. I fucking blog at the most opportune time and it's still not fucking enough.
Dude, these fucking delayed attacks are shit! What? Oh, that hit! I got so
many things to jump in. It doesn't make sense.
God, you ever fucking designed this boss? You're a fucking moron. You're a fucking moron who fucking hates humanity, and I want you to know that I now fucking hate you. I want to smack you right in the fucking face.
God.
Sure, whatever. Just be badly designed. Sure.
Oh my god, I actually got one. Holy shit, I actually fucking got one. Oh my god. Come on! Bitch! That's the second place. I wanna die. That's the second phase. Where the fuck did that come from? That was not there before. That's the second phase. Of course. It's always the ones I hate the most that is the second phase. It can never be someone next to me. Great. I can't wait to die a million times in the first place and never learn this one. That is fucking horrifying, and I fucking hate to be a stupid die. It's literally the fucking Vanguard. It literally is. It actually is. Holy shit.
You rapist!
Holy shit, I did that whole first phase without getting actually hit. I healed all that I got back, that was amazing.
Why? What the fuck is happening? His second phase was so easy! What is happening?
my hands.
You were there the whole time? Holy shit! Dude, what the fuck? That was my prey. Calm down.
God, that scared me. I was just fixing my shit and getting my big mic, and then fucking I look over the screen, I see this talkative bitch fucking look down at me.
Did you feel that? An ergo amplification effect coming from Krat Central Station. I wonder if the alchemists are plotting something again. Please, investigate that area.
No. A new monstrosity, great! This game just knows how to keep on pumping out new horrors. Why is the crippled so fucking tough? Oh, hell no! What? Oh god, it's coming! I think it's coming! Oh! Stay away. Good doggy. Oh my god. Can I fuck you from far away? Perfect! I'm a giant pussy, but I don't care! Cause you're really scary. So that gives me an excuse to do this to you. Ah! Ah, murderer puppets amulet. I wonder who the bigger pussy is here. But I'm gonna guess that it might be me. Who is the pussy? It is! It is where I came, and the back door is open! Oh!
Places. Good grief.
Oh my god. Am I like RoboCop? Hoot, hooly, hoot, hooly, hoot, hooly, hoot, hootly, hoot.
Don't kill me.
What?
I'm a human. Just a soldier.
What? In the fuck? I don't trust this.
You lost, little lamb. Hand over all you've got.
Robert Weasel? I'm not afraid of a fucking weasel. Okay, okay, she is very serious. Oh, shit! I underestimated that weasel. Weasels are really cool. I like it. I could have sent you to the hotel, we could have fed you. We could have been friends. Weasel and an owl. The duo of a lifetime. No? Yeah. You could have just asked. I have an apple on me. Oh, this door is open now. What is this? Oh my god. It's another Trinity door. It doesn't make any sense. It's a Trinity. It's supposed to be free. Holy fuck, this shit has become even worse than before. I love this weapon. Holy shit. What the fuck? Mjolnir? Oh my god. And what does this do? Oh my god, I'm gonna come.
No. No. It can't be. God, you're not Gary. Oh, you're not Gary. What are you? You're not my Gary. You're not my Gary. No. You do not get to take his face. You are no Gary to me. I can't become fucking Shovel Knight. It seems important. Ha! Oh, oh no. Ah, oh, fuck that. Goodbye, Jojo. Ow. Wow, okay, we have retardation over here. Just keep on bashing his head in with mine. Oh my god, I can't believe I just did that. I barely even made it through the door. Oh my god. Oh, it's got a gun too! Jesus, a priest and a gunman. Oh, you fucking priest, you. Oh, you fucking priest. Who fucks who now? Whoa, what the fuck? He has a twin brother that spawned from his ass. Oh my. Oh shit, I see the fucking swamp from over here. I shall follow the creepy noises. I should get away from the creepy noises. Oh! Fucking Mega Mine. Oh god. Good lord. She's hard to parry. Mega Mine! Oh, Mega Mine! Ooh! And you're gonna benefit. Who's the smart one now?
Hell is under attack.
It's what?
Everyone's in danger. Head to the hotel and hurry.
What the fuck happens?
Communication through Ergo.
Nani?
Me one there, right red and sweet. Hey there now. Don't go away, man. You'll get a gift. It won't be so bad.
The first fucking guess I get in the
eye. I'll be sure to check in before we're through.
Lucky for you, I already have an apple. I just gotta figure out what the fuck he's talking about a statue and roses about three. Sure would be weird if there was a boss. I thought it would be like a surprise. Wait a minute. Wait a fucking minute. Hey, ain't that the fucking... Oh my fucking god it is. What in the actual fuck? He's back! Oh, he's back and he's worse than ever! Oh, what the fuck is he? Oh god, it's his corrupted head. Do you count as a puppet or a corpse? Or some horrible thing in between? Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! Oh no, this is gonna be tough. Oh great, it's a- oh my god, oh dear god, I'm being eaten by a penis. Oh. Brother. Fuck. Fuck. That is some fucking bullshit! Let me tell you something, that guy's definitely getting his fucking fair share of revenge after I first tried him when I replayed this game. That stupid fucking grab. Oh, you are so fucked! That's what you get! Oh, that's what you fucking get! Ah, you got your revenge. But I got- Ooh.
Oh, whoa. Oh, whoa. Oh, hey, we got... Is the jukebox okay? Oh, thank God.
Okay, so just a quick narration bit. I went and got the final door after finding out where to use the apple, and I got this cool little stuff from the fourth Trinity door. And then I went into a cave and smite all the beings there with the power of four and God of anime, as well as having a beautiful reunion match with good old Gary. That I then absolutely pummeled the shit out of, showing how far I've come compared to when I first started this game, in a beautiful final fight with my old enemy.
Perhaps it's better to end this way. Yet, while the getting's good.
Oh man. I'm gonna play the piano. Play a certain scale. Oh my fucking God, it's the intro music. It's the two first notes you hear every single time you boot up the game. That is amazing. That is also pretty amazing, but that's not as amazing as the fucking usage of the fucking intro music. That is very smart. You're very smart for that. Alright, let's go into this creepy fucking underground cavern that we for some reason have here in our Ridge Boy Hotel. Come here. Oh my God! Fucking amazing. Oh, yeah, I don't really care about that. Booty on my beach. Shit. Booty on my beach. Iron wall amulet. Nice moves. Nice crack. You fucking, I was about to do a cool little fucking scene where I was gonna jump to the platform, but no, fuck me then, I guess. Fucking traps all over the shop. Traps all over the shop! Oh, no. No, you fucking, I am, you are pissing me off. You are testing your luck right now, game. All I've done was to defend myself. I mean, in the end, I never wanted to kill anyone.
Oh my goodness! You gift from our Lakito!
Jesus. Okay. Surprise box! Oh boy, this is totally not gonna blow up in my face, right? Right? Eh. Don't blow. Don't blow. Oh, you're on my fucking list right now, brother. Hello? Why boss now? Why boss now? Please? No fucking way. Oh, hi guys! I've been waiting to meet you again. Can I have that? I still deserve that.
Accept your fate. Death has come for you.
What's in the box?
Even if we're just bait to buy time, you're going down.
What? I just realized I have no healing.
Who wants to watch this guy break
apart? I think you said that before. Oh, you saved me from your brother, you fool!
Even when we couldn't save our brother, that's what I fight to see.
Alright, drum queen. Oh. Oh, this is an unfortunate situation. Ah, it's just me and you. What? No! Oh! Oh! Oh my god! No, I killed you! Bro! No! What? No! Oh, fuck! Oh. What? No! What the fuck? What is with them? Try coming back. Get out. That's all I got.
Okay, I give up. Just don't kill me.
Huh?
You.
I, Alidoro, am too great a treasure hunter.
Told you his name.
My admirers would wonder. See for yourself.
You pathetic man. Pathetic faker. I'll take this. You can't stop me. Once I've taken this... And once I've taken this... I'll tell everyone about you. You're lucky. You're lucky I'm a peacemaker. I'll strangle you, but I have another business with that fucking fox and cat. So you're lucky. I wanna crank that bitch. Pull the lever, crunk! Ah. Ooh, beautiful view. Reminds me of the exit way when you have made the finale in Remnant 1. Oh, I'm gonna ride a submarine! Ooh. Oh, whoa! Oh, hell yeah, bro. We're good. I just come busting through the wall.
Nice landing, but let's not make it a habit.
How do you feel? I've never driven one before. Sailed one? I don't know.
Hey, it's Sophia.
How did you get here? That doesn't make any sense. Oh! What the fuck? Oh, come on, are you kidding me? Two of those now? Oh, the four? Oh, five? Oh! I'm going. Fuck you. I get it. You don't want my kind around here. Ooh. It's fucking D-Day! Oh, it's fucking D-Day! Oh, it's D-Day! I've nearly breached the wall. Fuck off! I have one heal. The fuck am I gonna do against that? Oh, you fucking kicked me! Oh! Fuck. Bro, dude, what is his weakness? What? It's not even a red attack! What? Boom! There we fucking go.
Yes! Oh, why did I actually have trouble with you? You were easy. Oh, there's still a long way left to go. Oh, fuck me, it's the literal bear. Oh, you cocksucker! Ha, fucking idiot. Hold on, dear Missy. Hold on now, dear Missy. Oh my. That reminds me of something of that anime Vampire Souls game. Ah, fuck that. Oof, I'm mid. Oh, God. Ah! Oof. And that is some bullshit. Fuck me. Oh.
I'm gonna kill myself.
That is fucking horrifying. Is that a German? Oh my God, I did not notice that. Ooh, here we go. That's the final one. The fuck is that? What the fuck? Did you take the book? Oh my, oh. Ooh. Hello.
Oh my.
Oh, hello there.
Factual guest. Stay out of reach. Are you a puppet or a human being? Which one are you?
Well, for everything that I've been through, I'm a human.
Finally, you understand! Yes, we are human. We may be trapped by Ergo, but we live, we think, we love, we hate.
Alchemist Scarb.
Saving her powers from impossible. Her knowledge is endless. She is more, well, awakened. Many of us.
God, I love your voice. Ah, yes. Back to the good old rat mask.
The toy my parents made me. You've met him. Arlecchino.
Yes.
We had just watched one of my favorite films, I remember.
That's literally just like Batman. He watched Soto.
My own. We will always roll out the red carpet for you at the House of Vanini.
Why is everything so sweet?
I think. If I make human friends someday, I'll tell you, you may not always be my only friend. But you'll always be my first friend.
I feel like this is a big thing. Oh, hell yeah, this is definitely...
Whoa.
Wait.
Is that you?
Yeah, it's me. I'm here for your ass, bitch. Is it time?
You're really something. Seriously, that's impressive. How did you...
Where's that red fox, bitch?
Fighting is always my last choice, you know? But you're not getting anywhere near my sister, friend. You'll have to go through...
Oh, friend. Friends. Oh, you're calling me friend now.
I actually thought we were friends. Was any of that true?
Bitch!
In the end, I really don't care. There's only one reason we were given a mission. I'll let you go if you give me gold coin. Ah!
Ah! Fine.
I had a feeling we might eventually see eye to eye.
Come now. You're lucky, fuck. You're lucky. I have a huge moral compass, and that I really don't like hurting people. Oh, I should have killed him. Oh, I should have killed him! Dude, I've been stuck down here for like 15 minutes. I can't figure out where to go. Play of the game goes to Sam Rock. No, I refuse. No. Fucking baby. Oh, jeez. Oh, that booty shaking, though. Oh, that vibrator. I don't want to be there. That's a new monstrosity I haven't seen before. I think it's time. Hopefully this won't take me too long, but knowing me, it might, yes. You never know with me. I usually suck. Oh my fucking god, give me that weapon. And give me that armor. Give me everything. Oh shit. Gimme. I see eyes, gimme. You look like a man of reason. Lataxia, the complete. You look like a man of reason. Want to be my friend? Oh my fucking god. Oh my fucking god, I just... Ow. Oh. Dude, you're fucking big. Oh, whoa! Whoa, that is too long of a combo! What the fuck? That was like 20 attacks! Dude, his moveset is too great! It's too crazy! That's too much for me! That was a perfect block, bro. I don't think I can do it! I should have been. Oh, I fucking got her! I know what you're gonna do. You think I'm stupid? Laxatica? Oh! Holy- Oh no, that's a second phase. Are you fucking kidding me? I thought I just did that. I actually thought I stood a chance. Oh, I just, yeah, that's right, she never took out her shield. Ooh. Don't be dirty now. Simon. Holy shit. She's a sexy mummy. Oh, okay, yeah, that's a bit on the nose. Okay. Sexy zombie lady. I am.
Your sword, Laxatia, swears to protect this town.
I'm fucked.
I am so goddamn. Oh my god. Ow. Ow. Ow.
Well.
Damn. Oh my god. Oh my god, that's fucking amazing. It's fucking insane. Ah, shit. Oh! Jesus Christ! Ah! I wish someone would simp for me as hard as she does for Manus. Miss! Miss! This is a fucking Wendy's! Can you calm down? Hey! 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 That was some bullshit! Hey! What the fuck? Stop that! You're not sexy. Bitch, I'll shove my arm inside you. That doesn't make any fucking sense, Sam. Just shut the fuck up, you fucking loser. You're such a fucking virgin. No wonder she's kicking your ass. Honey, the thing is so fucking hot. Because you're sleeping with fucking Manus. But you're not. You're just some weird fucking undead sex fantasy. Oh, come on, man. Alright, time to try and parry her with the katana. Here we go. Fuck! Why don't you try to block it? I need to stop trying to block it! Jesus Christ. How? How the fuck does that hit? Please! Please tell me, you fucking Iron Maiden piece of fucking shit. Ooh, that was fucking awesome. That I was pressing the fucking dodge button, mate. How? 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 How did that hit? Tell me! How? Fuck! Oh, what? No! No! If only it could have been her! Fuck! What? What? Where? Thank you, kitty. So close! Holy shit! I'm sorry. Oh, get crushed. Uh, uh, Oh my! Oh, hallelujah! Hallelujah! Grandma? 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 Grandma?
Oh boy, and on that sour note, I can finally end this episode. Holy fucking shit. This was a bit of work. I could have finished it quicker had I worked more, but I was taking a bit of a few days off after my birthday to just relax a little bit before I got back into the groove again of making videos. But I'm back. And I wanted to celebrate that with making this big-ass fucking video. Originally, I was gonna make a video for each zone, but I decided to just take all these four important zones together and then just leave out the final boss. And to those of you who have made it this far into the end, I'll even give you a few teaser clips for what kind of insanity you'll meet in the final boss fight that you're gonna watch me suffer through. Enjoy. And then afterwards, we'll have the outro.
Say, does he have a second face?
Yes! And it's the worst! Have you ever taken LSD? That's his second face. Yes! Bring down the hand of God! Yeah! Anyway, thank you all so much for watching today's episode, and I hope to see you all in the next one. And remember, if I don't see you, good morning, good afternoon, and good night, everyone.